हेलो गाइस, प्रीवित काकटेल लिब्लिब्लो एंड मे बी दिस दैट सॉन्ग फ्रॉम रशिया. इफ आई एम रॉन्ग दैन प्लीज टेल मी इन कमेंट सेक्शन वेयर दिस सॉन्ग फ्रॉम. लेट मी रीड अ कमेंट और नॉट कमेंट आई मीन टाइटल. ओ माई गॉड, वॉट हैपन विद मी टूडे. डायना नवारो एल पार्डन वीडियो क्लिप, ऑफिशियल वीडियो क्लिप. ओके, नाउ लेट्स वॉच दिस वीडियो. बट आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू, आई विल पुट ओरिजिनल वीडियो लिंक इन डिस्क्रिप्शन. गो ओवर देयर एंड सपोर्ट द ओरिजिनल वीडियो एंड ऑल्सो डोंट सपोर्ट मी. ओके, सपोर्ट मी. ओके, नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो आफ्टर दिस लिटिल इंट्रो. So guys, 1, 2, 3, and here we go, play. Okay, Diana Navarro. Before Akud Dinova, now Diana Navarro. El pardon, pardon. El pardon. I like her face structure like.
Por las veces que me engañaste. Por los hijos que no me diste, las promesas que no cumpliste y los besos que no sentiste, el perdón.
You're so calm, right?
El perdón. Por haberte callado tanto, las mujeres que mantuviste, por los abrazos manipulados, por los enfados descontrolados, el perdón. Eras mi dueño, manipulando todos mis sueños, enredándome con caricias, engatusándome con mentiras, el perdón. El perdón. Por haberte sentido sucio con el amor que mi amor te daba, despreciándome con silencios, la avaricia tu viva estampa, el perdón.
Thank you. First of all, I really want to salute you, Diana. And I don't know why all Diana, the name start with Diana. All are so talented before Diana. Anki Dunova, now Diana. That one and what the full name? Let me wait a minute. Diana Navarro. Diana Navarro. Ma'am, really salute you and... Why? Then she didn't stop. If we try to sing like then we finish. But she oh my god, guys, even I can't imagine, is that real voice or that auto tone or something or editing? But this is not, I mean, not real. I think how it this is possible, but Diana did possible. And sorry for my English, guys, because English is not my first language. And guys, before I thought it's like a rhythm song. She playing with the rhythm like high pinch, low pinch, that one. But then suddenly I emotional. I don't know what she's singing, but I feel emotional because the power of music. I always tell you, whenever I emotionally, it's like that song is so strong, and that song make me emotional because of, I don't know, I don't understand what she's saying. If what she sing, if I know the lyrics what she actually sing, then I think I will almost cry because I really feel emotional too much. I really want to listen to that song again and again and again with earphone, with my amplifier, whenever, you know, this song is like type whenever we feel alone that we have to sing the listen this song carefully and aloneness, and it's like a full of loneliness. And in the last, whenever we said it's like to ECR tune and then to like become a dead last moment make me more emotional. I was emotional, then more emotional, and I really want to end this video because I want to listen this again on my earphone. And what to say, I know you understand me what I want to say. And guys, please support this video if you watch from India, from any place, and that song is really awesome. You have to check and you have to download it too. Even I will download it. And thank you for telling me this video. Thank you for send me that link on my Instagram. Thank you so much. And please tell me more videos like this. And please tell me that song from Russia or from Eurovision. Please tell me, because I don't have much knowledge about there. I mean about Diana Havana, and it's my first time reaction on her. Before I react on Diana Kudinova, Dimash and many more. So please tell me. Okay, now see you next video, guys. Hope you like my reaction. If you really like, then please don't forget to subscribe me, and I will make reaction always every day. Okay, now bye bye guys, love you all.